Police arrested three people after shots were fired in Champaign. Officers responded to the Legends Apartments at Nicholas and Palmer Drives. They found three people in the complex clubhouse with a gun and two magazines. Authorities say 20-year-old Tyshawn Anderson, 18-year-old Xavier Caldwell, and a minor were arrested for unlawful use of a weapon. There was no damage to property and no one was hurt.